And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Manchester United up against Watford.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Number 10, Marcus Rashford. Number 21, Edinson Cavani.
The lineup for Manchester United. David De Gea begins in goal. Rafael Varane plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. Jadon Sancho starts with Marcus Rashford in the wide positions. And leading the attack today is Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good game.
And so the initial 11 for Watford.
Well, it's the basic 4-4-2 formation, but played well, it can be really effective. And key to its success are the wide midfield players. They have to be fit, they need to be able to run with the ball, and they need to double up with their fullbacks. It's a really tough role for them.
Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. And the flag does go up, offside. Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Tom Cleverley. A really sumptuous ball. Nicely saved. Jadon Sancho. It's a fine United move and... Oh, big chance! Corner given to United. Trying to deliver it accurately. Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Disappointing control, and they've lost the ball. Rashford. Good looking cross. Able to deal with the threat. Ronaldo. Giving it a try. Well, hit with power and almost the right precision. Cristiano Ronaldo, one of the greatest players of the current era, and you'd have to imagine, Stuart, he's going to have some sort of role to play in this one.
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Cavani, promising-looking attack. And Cristiano Ronaldo waiting. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. Oh, and the decision is penalty. A big chance for them to take the lead here. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
This to open the scoring here. Well, that is not setting a high standard when it comes to penalty taking.
Well, it's a shocking miss. Not even close, Derek.
So a throw in here. Options in the centre. Pogba. Can they take the lead here? And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
Let's see about the delivery. Well, it's off target. They were watching him like a hawk. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Cavani. And space for the cross. And a no-nonsense clearance. And they do like to press whenever they can. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Pressing high to win the ball. And it's teed up for Ronaldo. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Kiko Femenia. Sissoko. Well, the pass not finding its target. Wan-Bissaka. Space and time for the cross. Not the best clearance. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. A goal! The opening statement of the match. A richly deserved lead, and now they can celebrate.
Well, let's have another look, because this is a goal they have thoroughly deserved. They've played really well so far.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Well, here we are on the cusp of the half-time interval. It's Manchester United holding the edge. Stuart, your assessment of what you've seen from them?
Yes, they've defended really well all over the pitch. Their work rate and discipline has been excellent. But any drop in tempo and this lead could easily slip away.
Sancho. And he's taken it away. Kayembe. Forward cleverly. Emmanuel Dennis. Joshua King. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Cavani. Cristiano Ronaldo. Possession ceded by United. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Well, no danger now. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Rashford. An incisive pass. Oh, good technique in terms of how he struck it. And now that play has stopped, the referee can administer the booking. Cavani. And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. Well, the story surrounding Cristiano Ronaldo is usually a positive one, and tonight, no exception. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Tremendous challenge. That's not a bad ball. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Can they keep it going? Oh, magnificent reaction. Who can he pick out? Well, not cleared away completely. Now Paul Pogba, using his body to good effect. Well, flinging himself at it.
Substitution for Watford.
And with play stopped, they will make the change now.
Tom Cleverley to be replaced by number 23, Ismaïla Sarr.
And he's fired over the corner. Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending. Bruno Fernandes. And Ronaldo prepared to fire. Well, it's not going to count. Flag up quickly then.
Yeah, he was offside by quite a bit there, and he knew it.
Won it back. Cavani. They couldn't maintain possession. Beautifully disguised ball. That's a useful cross. Well, it still could be dangerous. This looks promising. And fine goalkeeping. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card. Well, as you can see, United have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes, and their attacking play has been excellent. Surely only a matter of time before they extend their lead here.
Towards Ronaldo at the back post. Marvellous anticipation. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Rashford. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it petered out. Bruno Fernandes, Ronaldo, oh, that's a really good run. Well, it so nearly went in, but the post having its say.
Well, that's a great effort, isn't it? He caught that really well. That deserved a goal.
Kayembe. Kutska. Has a go. Oh, he saved it well. Over it comes. Now the attack fizzled out. Kayembe. Can they keep it out? And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Samir. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. This looks threatening. Almost found its target, but cutting it out in the end. An effective challenge. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Well read to put an end to that attack. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Well, with the minutes ticking away, United on the cusp of recording a victory in this one. Your assessment of their performance, Stuart?
Well, it's going to be a nervy end to this game. But if they do hold on, I think they've deserved their win. They've played really well and they've played some good attacking football. And in general...
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. My goodness, it looked as though he was clean through. And the referee, what will he do here? And it is an early shower for him. Red card.
Well, the outcome was never in doubt. That was always going to be a sending off.
Substitution time it is here. And Ronaldo tries his luck. Oh, super stop. Wonderful goalkeeping. And he was in the right place to intercept. Bruno Fernandes. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Well, these United fans are doing everything to get their team over the line here, but can they see it through?
Delivering it into the box and clears his lines. And just 5 minutes remaining. And now waiting to pounce. Surely. And the post denied him.
Well, if they hold on to this, the keeper will be thanking the frame of his goal. Not long left now.
Ronaldo! And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying himself.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. But should the keeper be beaten at his near post? I don't think so. He really needs to do better in those situations.
So, 2-0 now. The electronic board has been held in the air and we're going to have a minimum of 4 added minutes. Ronaldo feeds it. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Intense pressure. Bruno Fernandes. Can he do it? Oh, wonderful save!
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.
And he's fired over the corner. Sancho! Oh, he's blocked it! And there goes the final whistle. Manchester United are the winners today anyway. What did you think of their performance all told?
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
And on the back of this, no doubt about it, Cristiano Ronaldo generating headlines.
Well, he gave that back line a torrid time, didn't he? He was far too sharp for them, always looking to play on the shoulder, took his goals well too. Clearly the difference maker today.
Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. A goal! The opening statement of the match, a richly deserved lead, and now they can celebrate. Can they keep it going? Oh, magnificent reaction. Using his body to good effect. Ronaldo. Oh, that's a really good run. Well, it so nearly went in, but the post having its say.
Well, that's a great effort, isn't it? He caught that really.
Has a go. And he scored not once, but twice. They simply cannot stop him. And no wonder he's enjoying. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save.